A man is dead after being trampled by a bull, according to Eagle 3 rescue officials. It happened this afternoon in the town of Glenmore in Brown County on Cooperstown Road. A rescue helicopter was called to the scene, but officials say it was canceled because the man died.